finally tearing her down. After getting the insurance adjuster to come over and take a look at all the damages. So she should be up and running like new in no time. Of course, perfectly good. Feed hood ruined. V-mount, the intercooler is all screwed up. If you guys have